Hello, welcome students. Now the topic of today is e-reservation. E-reservation, that means a reservation done online. Whether it can be a railway reservation, an airport reservation, or a hotel reservation, anything, if it is done online, then it is termed as e-reservation. So in the modern world, the internet is making its presence felt everywhere as bus, train, airline, hotel reservation are some of our daily needs. The internet has given us excellent solution for them. In older time, we need to do the reservation manually, that means we have to visit the location and then we can have a reservation. For example, if you want to travel from train, so at that time you first need to visit some railway station to get your reservation done, and then on the stipulated date and time you can travel via the train. But now with the advancement of internet and easy reservation system, you can book your tickets online. So e-reservation meaning making a reservation or an appointment for a service via the internet. Using e-reservation, we can not only check the availability of the seat in bus, train or aircraft anytime, but can also reserve rooms, meeting halls or tables in a restaurant and hotels. For these services, we can check the payable charges at the same time and by instantly making an online payment through credit cards or debit card, we can confirm our reservation. That is the biggest benefit of it, because we now can compare. Suppose we want to travel somewhere and we want a hotel reservation, so by the use of online services we can compare different hotels and their rooms, their cost, etc., and then we can go for the reservation accordingly. Now if we talk about the benefits of e-reservation, the first benefit is accessible everywhere or anywhere. Buying a ticket is the most convenient method for booking a hotel, flight or car on rent. There is no need to visit a travel agent or make lengthy phone calls. One can buy a e-ticket anywhere where there is an internet connection. If you are having any internet connection, so you can book a ticket by your own. This is the benefit of e-reservation. Now next benefit is cost cutting. You can visit multiple websites which enable you to choose the best price while making an online reservation. For example, if you choose a hotel reservation at that time, MMT, that is Make My Trip, Trivago, lot of different websites are available which gives you the best possible result of hotel room reservation and at the cheapest price. So many hotel and airline websites provide lucrative offers to their online customers by rendering discount and bonuses, thereby attracting more clients, and in this way clients are also benefited from the e-reservation. Now commission free. Another benefit of it is booking online is saving money on all the extra hidden commission fees. That is, there is no third party involved. That means you are booking the ticket, you are having the reservation, you are getting the reservation, and the service provider will giving you. That means there is no mediator involved. Next benefit is quick system. So the booking process in any reservation system is fast. A user can search, select, book the ticket either by paying through credit card or via API, that is application programming interface.
and other payment app like Paytm, Google Pay, etc. Users even get the confirmation for the service instantly. That means once you have done the reservation, you will get the services instantly. Now, changes and cancellation. This is the advantage of e-reservation. That means suppose you have done the reservation online and your plan changes or you want to cancel the reservation, then you can go for online canceling. So the process of change or cancel online reservation is easy. Instead of calling the hotel airline customer care representative, you can postpone or cancel the service through the internet and can quickly your money will be refunded. Now the next thing is customer reviews. So another benefit of making an online reservation is that you are able to see the customer's review that particular service or service provider. It helps you in making the decision. For example, you want to book a hotel room. So if you go on some website that allows you to book the room, there are lot of customer reviews of that hotel rooms. You can see those reviews and then make your mind accordingly. Next is safe and reliable. The e-reservation software provides a secure online transaction system by taking preventive care of confidentiality and credit card, debit card information, so you can think of that your data is secure. Now, if we talk about application areas, where e-reservation can be done. So e-reservation has changed the reservation process entirely in the last few years. More and more users are now moving towards online reservation because of its ease of use and instant confirmation. That means once you have proceed for the reservation, once you have paid the money, instantly you will get the confirmation. It saves both time and money and ensures a stress-free outing. It's being used in a lot of areas, such as the first is hotel reservation, second travel ticket reservation, whether it can be railway ticket or bus ticket or airline ticket, then movie ticket reservation, events reservation, sport matches reservation. So all these are the areas where you can book your reservation online. Now next thing is reservation process. The popular website that provide the reservation facility are first irctc.co.in, known as Indian Railway Catering and Tourism Services. तो यहाँ पे आप ऑनलाइन टिकट बुक कर सकते हो रेलवे के. नेक्स्ट इज makemytrip.com. अगेन इट कैन बी यूज टू बुक होटल रूम्स एज वेल एज ट्रैवल टिकट्स. एंड bookmyshow.com इज यूज टू बुक मूवी टिकट्स, इवेंट रिजर्वेशन और स्पोर्ट और मैच रिजर्वेशन. टू बुक अ टिकट यू नीड टू फुलफिल टू प्री रिक्विजिट्स. You must have two things before you proceed for reservation. First is internet connection. You must have an internet connection. And second, online payment facility. That means you must have in term of credit card, debit card or net banking. With the help of that, you can do the online reservation payment. Now let us understand the reservation process with the help of an example. The Indian Railway has an official website www.irctc.co.in, which I have explained earlier that this website is used to book railway tickets mostly, which is used for the e-reservation process. It includes service like checking availability, booking tickets, printing e-tickets, etc. So first of all, you need to open the browser, web browser in your computer. and type the required website address, for example www.irctc.co.in. The website opens up. If suppose you are having a user ID already, then you can log in into it. Otherwise, you need to register and create your account. So first of all, register to create an account on the website. Read all the terms and conditions carefully before proceeding further. Now sign in with your username and password. So once you register on the website, you will get a user ID and password. Now you need to sign in with the help of your user ID and password. First you need to type your user ID, then password, then captcha code, and then proceed for the sign in, that is login. After sign in, you can check the availability of the service, and if available, click on book now. So first you need to give two things: from which station you are going to travel and till which station you want to travel, that means source and destination, as well as you need to supply the date on which you want to travel. Then additionally, you can also give your seat preference and check the seat availability. The seat availability will be shown. And if the seat is available, then you can click on book now button to book the railway ticket. For example, when you click on when you check the availability, you will get the result like this, in which several dates are given, like 7/5/16, available 28 seats, 8/5/16, now some more seats are available, and like that. Now you need to, suppose you want to travel on 9th. So at that time you need to click on book now here. So once you click on book now, a form will be given in front of you, where you need to fill in the required detail. For example, first you need to type your name, then age, then gender, then birth preference, that means you want to lower birth, upper birth, middle birth, etc. If you are a senior citizen, then you need to tick on the senior citizen box. You'll get a confirmation of that only, and then you will proceed further. When you proceed further, you are opted to make your payment, and once your payment is done, you'll get your online ticket. So make payment as per the given direction, and once the payment is proceed, the ticket will be displayed on the screen, and you can save or take the printout of the ticket for your convenience. One SMS will also be sent on your registered mobile number on IRCTC, and now you can travel in on that particular date for which you have taken the ticket from the source to destination, and you do not need to have the printed railway ticket too. You just need the SMS or the ticket in soft copy in your mobile phone, and you can easily travel from the source to destination. So this is the reservation process. Students, railway reservation or any kind of e-reservation is a very beneficial process, in which a lot of time is being saved. So I think all of you understand the e-reservation process now. That's all for this video. In next video, we will talk about e-governance. Thank you. In case of any doubt, please feel free to contact me.